Find the exact value of 3,675 multiplied by 15 all over 16. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to multiply this number and this number. The two numbers that are in the numerator, we're going to multiply them. And when we multiply them, we get 55,125. And that's our answer when we multiply them. Now we keep the denominator, which is 16. Next, we divide 55,125. We divide that by 16, and our answer is 3,445.3125, and that is this expression. This answer is the exact value of the expression that they gave us. So 3,445.3125 is our answer. Next, the question states, write the answer for part A, correct to the nearest 100. Now, the answer that we got in part A is this number, and they want us to write this number, the same number that we got, the same answer that we got in part A, correct to the nearest 100. Now, 5 is in the ones place, this 4 is in the tens place, and this 4 is in the hundreds place. And so, what we're going to do with this 4 right here is we're going to circle this 4. Then, notice that this 4 is circled. What we're going to do with this 4 that is circled, we're going to go to the right of this 4, and we have another 4, and we're going to underline this 4. And so we ask ourselves, is 4 less than 5, or is 4 5 or greater than 5? And the answer is 4 is less than 5, and so that means that we cannot round up. And so we're going to take this same 4 and turn it to 0, and this same 5 and turn it to 0. And so what we have here is 3,400. Now, the numbers at the back, these numbers, 3, 1, 2, 5, all of the numbers behind a decimal point, we eliminate them. And so the answer here is 3, 4, 0, 0, 3,400. Next, the question states, write the answer for part A correct to 3 decimal places. Now, so what we have to do is we have to look for the number that is in the third decimal place. So this is one number after decimal point, 2, 3. So this number 2 is the number that it is the third number behind the decimal point. And so we're going to circle this number. So we circle 2. Then we ask ourselves, what number is to the right of 2? And the number that's to the right of 2 is 5. Since this number is 5, we are going to round up, because once it's 5 or greater, we could round up. And so that means that we have to add 1 to 2, and 2 plus 1 is definitely 3. And so what we have here is 3,445.313, but we do not write this 5 at the back. And so our answer is simply 3,445.313. And we do not write this 5 at the back because we only want it correct to 3 decimal places. All right, if we put that 5 at the back, then it'll be the 4 decimal places. Next, the question states, write the answer for part A correct to 3 significant figures. So we have our answer that we got in part A, and we have to write it correct to 3 significant figures. Now, all non-zero digits are significant, and so all of these numbers, all of these digits that we have here are non-zero digits, and so they are significant. So this is our first significant number, this is the second significant number, and this 4 right here is the third significant number. And so what we're going to do is we're going to circle this 4, and then we're going to underline the number to the right of 4. And the number to the right of 4 is 5. Now, once it's 5 or more, we can round up. And so that means that we have to add 1 to 4. And 4 plus 1 is definitely 5. So we take this 4 and we add 1 to it and we get 5. And then we take this 5 at the back. And what we do, we turn this into a 0. And so our answer is 3,450. Now, the numbers behind the decimal point, we eliminate them. And so our answer is 3,450. And that's the answer to this question.